The horrors of Hurricane Ian are still on the minds of almost everyone in our area.
This raised the question today, are people changing how they look at even a potential system? Let's bring in Wink News reporter Liz Biro on Fort Myers Beach. Liz, what are people there saying?
Yeah, Chris, I arrived here at Wink just a couple months before the hurricane. I was here on Fort Myers Beach the day before Ian slammed ashore, and I remember how people thought they could handle it, that it was no problem. Well, today, Invest 93L, which is nothing compared to Ian and may not even come our way, is on everyone's radar. Now, people are not overreacting, but they are planning.
If you come to Fort Myers Beach, odds are you'll see or even meet Jackie Prieto.
I park cars on the beach.
She's the friendly face with a big smile who parks cars across from Lonnie Kai. Jackie's lived through many storms, so I asked her if Ian changed her thinking about them.
Oh gosh, yes. It was like the worst thing I've ever seen.
While she was paying attention in the days before Ian, this year she and her husband are watching the Gulf waters and Wink Doppler 3X every day.
Every morning he turns the TV on to see if there's anything brewing, and he wants to know right away.
Maria Prue has been coming to this house, which she now owns, since she was 13. The water on that unforgettable Wednesday rose up to her ceiling, but the loss that broke her heart, her mango trees.
My aunt and I put them in, like 60 years ago.
Because for the people who call Fort Myers Beach home, it's more than property. It's the memories, the moments, the community. So if that storm swirling in the Caribbean strengthens and heads this way, Maria is leaving, and so will most, if not all, her neighbors. They can't imagine another storm hitting here.
I'm trying not to think about it, like trying to suppress it. There's nothing I can do except for get out again. I don't know how anybody will make it if we get flooded again. I mean, I just can't imagine. Once in, what, 100 years? Could you imagine 2 years in a row? It just can't happen.
It's clear to me Hurricane Ian not only changed the landscape, but also how people will view and respond to storms in the future. Live in Fort Myers Beach, Liz Biro, Wink News.